Meet Sarah. She's tech savvy, always online, and loves gaming. She wants to be connected to esports, its personalities, and investing. But something's missing. What if she really likes farts? If money and farts could be convenient, accessible, and borderless, what could it do for Sarah, her community, and the world?
Hi, I'm Richard Lewis, and I've been huffing the smell of my own farts for years. Introducing Fartcoin by Richard Lewis. TM.
Fartcoin by Richard Lewis is a first-of-its-kind portable rich fart token dispenser. With our RFT stable fart platform, anyone can buy and trade Richard's farts from anywhere in the world. But what makes your Fartcoin unique? Our RFT technology tracks the location, composition, aroma, texture, and atmosphere of Richard's farts. Each fart is special and one of a kind.
Loud farts, long farts, cheeseburger farts, the slide whistle, silent but deadly, bathtub farts, farts with Obama, farts while in Denmark, farts while holding an umbrella.
The RFT dispenser is a mobile technology that moves at the pace of the world. Sarah can quickly and securely exchange her fart coins anywhere she goes.
Squeakers, butt trumpets, farts while hosting events, air biscuits.
An investment into Fartcoin is an investment in your future. Introducing regional Fartcoin franchises.
With the announcement of Fartcoin franchises, we are proud to announce our first partner, Cloud9 CSGO, who will rebrand as the London Brown Clouds.
Rich Fart Fartcoin City franchise is available to only the most dedicated Fartcoin users. By purchasing a limited seat in the RFFCF Generation 1, you guarantee your spot in the future expansion of Fartcoin. Your seat gives you rights to localize atmospheric distribution of Fartcoin. Each new generation strengthen the fart pyramid, providing guaranteed upstream income for life.
By making farts easy to experience and use, I aim to support greater access to my fart tools and services, helping to create new opportunities for individuals and communities worldwide. So, get in now, because you never know, Fartcoin could be the next New York Yankees.